When it comes to litter bugs, one California woman says it's a pain in the butt. She's been crusading for years to pick up every cigarette butt she can find. This is Sally Dolly, but you can call her by her self-proclaimed nickname, the Butt Lady of Auburn, California. Dolly has been on a 3+ year mission to pick up every cigarette butt she can find. Quote, I just don't like seeing them down there. She just crossed a monumental milestone, nabbing her 1,000,000th butt. Dolly started in October of 2014, and she's been a pain in the butt for litter bug smokers ever since. I gotta say, I share her disdain for cigarette butts.
Littering is not cool. Don't do it.
No, and cigarette butts can be really nasty. Yeah. I don't think I have the dedication, though, to pick up a million cigarette butts like she does.